dear. First of all, welcome to Glitz Vision.
Thank you.
And advance में very happy birthday to you.
Thank you.
Okay. तो ये जो cake है, अब इससे पहले अगर काट के हम आपका अगर birthday celebration अगर शुरू करना चाहें तो please.
Sure.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Giaa.
Thank you so much.
अच्छा by the way ये केक जो है आपके ही फैन ने भेजा है वियतनाम से इनका नाम हमें नहीं पता लेकिन वियतनाम से उन्होंने भेजा है
जी सो थैंक यू सो मच मिस और मिस्टर वियतनाम प्लीज मैसेज मी ट्विटर पे इंस्टाग्राम पे जहाँ पे भी आप मुझे मैसेज कर सको प्लीज मुझे बताओ कि आप कौन हो थैंक यू सो मच फॉर दिस लवली केक
So you are diet conscious
या चलो? No, I'm not somebody's diet conscious. मैं वो सारी चीजें करती हूँ जो एक्टर को नहीं करनी चाहिए. So this is the first piece for all my Vietnam fans especially who sent me the cake. Thank you so much. And also for all the other fans who are wishing me happy birthday. Thank you.
Birthday है तो पहले तो ये बताइए birthday बहुत लोगों के लिए you know it's a big event for them.
Yeah.
बहुत लोगों के लिए just a next day. Yeah. आपके लिए क्या है?
For me it's just a next day because I think I don't feel too much excitement for my birthday. But मेरे fans की वजह से मैं थोड़ा सा जो भी celebrate करती हूँ is because of the people around me, my family, my relatives, few of my friends and my fans especially. तो वो मुझे इस बात का एहसास दिलाते हैं कि वो birthday है, you should do something. So I'm like अच्छा ठीक है चलो कुछ करते हैं. That's how it is.
जी अच्छा birthday plans क्या है? कैसे मनाने वाली हैं?
So I'm going out with my family friends for 2 days. So just a small family get together. Just here only in India.
Okay, although it's the next day for you, but ऐसा कोई birthday celebration है जो आपको हमेशा याद रहेगा? You are like अगर birthday हो तो फिर ऐसा जरूर होना चाहिए।
I think मैं एक बार ऐसा कुछ plan करना चाहूँगी जहाँ पे मैं अपने सारे fans के साथ अपना birthday celebrate करूँ। Just one day with my fans celebrating my birthday. But there are so many that it's impossible कि सबको इकट्ठा करके करो। But if सब नहीं आ पाए तो at least few of them I think that will be a very special birthday so that is yet to come yet to happen
okay the best birthday gift or the one gift which you will always remember in your life what would it be
I think the best gift that God has given me is the fact that I always wanted to be an actress since the time I was 6 year old and He fulfilled my wish I'm living my dream so I think this is the best gift God has given me
right एक ऐसी चीज जो आप जब ये साल अपना birthday celebrate करें and जब next year करेंगे तो personally and professionally तो एक ऐसी चीज अपने में change लाना चाहेंगी या फिर add on करना चाहेंगी
I think जो change है वो कभी कभी खुद के तरफ से होता है और कभी कभी life teaches you a lot of things so sometimes आप grow होते रहते हो और आपको खुद इस बात का एहसास नहीं होता है कि आप कितने बदल चुके हो या आप कितने grow हो चुके हो so I don't know what next year is what is in store for me in the next 1 year
but what do you want on a personal and a professional level
a personal and professional level I would just want to grow just to be a better person than who I was yesterday just to be a better actor professionally than what I was and just do as much as I can for the underprivileged I would say that yeah
okay birthday hain families wishes denge fans wishes denge lekin apne khud ke liye ab bhagwan se kya wish karna chahenge jo aap camera jo bhi bata sake aisa kuch
Actually मेरी wishes की list बहुत लंबी है, so specially मैं birthday का day select नहीं करती हूँ, मैं भगवान को वो discount नहीं देती हूँ, I keep asking for my wishes every day, so there is nothing special that I would want to ask to God, but I think He already knows what I want, so He'll take care of it.
Okay, okay. Lastly अगर वक्त है, planning के साथ सब कुछ कर सकते हैं, तो अपना birthday कैसे मनाना चाहेंगे, किन लोगों के साथ, apart from the fans which you mentioned, and किन लोगों के साथ मनाना
So I would want just people around me who truly love me and who are very very genuine because I wouldn't want to throw a big party where you know the who is coming and you know they're coming and wishing me and then everybody's talking oh Giaa's birthday it was such a big event I don't want all that drama I just want even if it's just two people it's okay but those two people have to be my well wisher I think that's what matters because आजकल शादियों में भी वही होता है fashion हो गई है सबको बुलाओ आधे से ज़्यादा लोग तो सिर्फ खाना खाने को आते हैं, so actually there are very few people who are genuinely your well-wishers, so I think I would want to celebrate it with my well-wishers.
Okay, and जाते जाते उन fans के लिए message, जिनके लिए आपका birthday एक mini celebration है, तो उनके लिए कुछ message देना चाहिए तो?
Thank you so much. It's very, very kind and very, very sweet of you to celebrate my birthday. मैं बहुत सारे पोस्ट देख रही हूँ बहुत सारे सालों से जहाँ पे there's a guitar, there's somebody who's singing, there's somebody who's decorated the room for my birthday. And I think it's extremely sweet and extremely heart-touching. You know, my heart really melts when I see those things. So, I don't know, I must have done something really good in my life to deserve something like that. So, thank you very much.
अच्छा जी, ज़्यादातर you know ये question हमेशा आपसे पूछा जाता है जब भी आप मीडिया से interact करते हो. Any chances of your fans can see you back again on screen?
Yeah. So, see, as far as the show is concerned, it's you know how our TV industry is. It's very unpredictable. Right. Today there will be a news I'm doing some show, and tomorrow there will be a news that oh it's scrapped or maybe oh it's a rumor. So I think these things are very unpredictable, and ये चीज़ आप predict नहीं कर सकते कि कल क्या होने वाला है. For all you know, maybe today evening you can get a news about something, you never know. So just wait and believe in me like how you have believed in me before. I promise to come back with yet another iconic show, just like the previous ones that I have done, and I promise to not disappoint you.
Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you.